everyone. It's Bill Rabinovitch, the Art Scene Show, coming at you from New York City. Chuck Close's latest opening, the year 2000, the Millennium Show. Hey, this is big time. Chuck's in wonderful form, and thank you very much. Little segment. You write some very elegant and nice things. And beautiful handwriting, too.
She was 19 when she came to work at Migrant Gallery.
19? Oh my God. It's so hard to believe.
You know, she was 19 30 years ago.
To be younger now than you claim to be then.
I don't want to disturb him now.
Yeah, I think so. What about your building?
But also, they're elusive in that same way, but also you finish each one before you go on to the next one, which is also like the Polaroids that I've been doing. You know, the sitter gets a chance to see what each print looks like, and I get a chance to see that they make another one. So it's really a very different process than just shooting pictures.
The original 25-year-old counterweight posters and catalog and all the material. That was one of the highlights of the New York Arts.
Okay, so you're going to have it back here to sign it?
Maxwell Ann will definitely.
Thank you.
I'm going to try one more. That's so cool that you had him do that.
Yeah, I thought someday if I want, I can also take it out of the book and hang it up.